Hi, Alvin here at the Elm Crest Cook Club, and today we are having our new menu out. So one of the items that we have is going to be a grilled blackened swordfish. So we're going to get that started. So we have some fresh swordfish that I butterflied, and we'll go ahead and just put a little bit of blackened seasoning in there. A little bit of oil. Sorry, again. Go ahead and mark that off on the grill. And while we're preparing that, I'll go ahead and take my brioche bun. Oil that. Toast that up. So today we'll be putting on a mojito poppy seed vinaigrette on red slaw. And then we also have a smoky aioli, which will be a little bit of toasted cumin, coriander, smoked paprika, garlic, and lemon juice, okay? Okay, here we have the blackened salmon, which is nicely done. We'll go ahead and put a little herb butter on there. Very simple sandwich here. We'll go ahead and put it on the brioche bun. A little bit of our mojito poppy seed coleslaw. Grilled swordfish sandwich. Enjoy.